not look the same texture as the garlic. How many times you're gonna split the habanero into the avocado? This is the traditional guacamole that we have here. They are, do you like it too limey or not too much? We can add all the juice or more, or just that. And sapir, the lemon juice and the onion. Because in this process we cut the strong flavor of the onion. So we're trying to cook a little bit the onion with the lemon juice, with the acid of the lemon juice, to reduce that strong flavor. We dry them with a smoker, so that's why some of them we can make it at home and not out.
Okay, gotcha.
So now we're gonna fry all the things. First, we're gonna fry the bananas.
Plátano macho, no sé cómo se
llama. Es
plátano.
This is the
banana. Is it banana or plantain?
No, this one is banana.
Okay.
It's the.
Is different al plátano.
It's a huge one. The ones that Cubans use it for the.
This is the plátano macho
This one is different for the Tabasco one, the regular one that we used to eat it at breakfast.
What is your name?
Francesca.
Robert.
Robert.
And the grapes. We're gonna fry these ones in here. To burn the things, because some of these ones have the sesame, they burn easier. So to make it with great flavor and make it well done, we turn it up.
Bien,
claro. Ah, también, ahora sí. Una vez que se hacen como... Una... If you can see, the grapes are like bubbles.
Yeah.
For small bowls. So that's the moment to turn it up. And also to add the... sesame. Yes, please.
Again, yes, please.
I'm gonna take this one off.
Very, very hot.
Very hot.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay.
Okay.
Ahorita
ya quedaron
de todos.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Cool.
Oregano.
Oregano.
So these ones burn easier. So we turn it off to don't burn
it. That's the oregano.
Yes, Mexican oregano. So we're gonna mix it. As you can see, they're still changing, they start changing the colors.
Mm-hmm.
The leaves of the oregano are different color.
And
it smells.
Is that black pepper?
Yeah, black pepper, cinnamon,
thyme,
cumin,
and
clove.
Here in Mexico,
in all the parties, in the wedding, baptism, we use it to prepare moles, green mole or poblano or whatever type of mole that we like. We use to prepare it. It's an huge work, but we made it as big as possible.
Yeah. Y bueno, ahora como siguiente paso, aquí mismo donde freímos en chile, vamos a freír también el pan, okay?
On the oil, we're gonna
fry
the berry too, in the same oil of the pepper. So we're gonna cut it in small pieces.
You're going to add the please, and rub.
You want to fry? Please, then. Okay. This is for you. You want something else to drink? A cup of water?
Margarita? Yeah.
I'll take another margarita. That was fun.
I'll do the lime one this time.
I'll do the same thing.
Okay. This one, and we're going to pass it to the other part. But
now?
One more time, see, please.
Yeah, okay. We're gonna pass it
down. Can you flip? Okay.
Okay, do I put it directly in?
One more time here. Cuando ya esté suavecito.
More time.
Ajá. Un poquito.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay. Está un poquito más suave. Y los pasamos a la siguiente. Okay.
We want it a little bit tender.
Yeah.
When we felt the texture, like tender one.
Mm-hmm. Beautiful.
Really hard. Even remotely repeat this.
Uh-huh. We can do it. We got this. We're gonna have a recipe to go down. Good.
Chicken.
Mm-hmm.
Y ahora, I'm going yo voy a añadir tomato and tomatillo and onion. It's perfect.
It's okay.
Entonces vamos a
at home, that might set all the fire alarms off.
Y vamos a agregar las semillas, así. Here.
Oh, yeah, I get it. Video that, we won't know what to do now.
Sweeter. than the others. We're gonna add the red peppers and the tortilla.
Do
you want to try?
No, it's not amargo. It's not amargo. It's como
well, it's small and a smoky flavor.
Oh, I'll try it.
It's not a bad one.
It's molero.
I've never tried that before. I would have just cut that off and thrown it out.
Yeah, 70%.
fue cambiando el color.
Ajá.
More sal.
Oh, that's delicious. That is perfect.
Sí,
no.
Sí, Alejandra. Sí.
So beautiful. Mm-hmm. So complex and beautiful. Oh, I love it. That's what you call layering the flavors.
This final part of cooking, uh-huh, are the mixing of all the flavors. So it's important to get that incorporation of all the ingredients.
Yeah,
you have to move it constantly. So we're gonna have an explosion of flavors at the end. In the little towns, they used to fry these ones, mm-hmm, three days. One day.
In mi pueblo, Ocotlán de Morelos.
In Ocotlán de Morelos, the town that it's my partner, they used to fry them for three days. Because this way is when we potentialize all the flavors. So explosion gonna be here.
Hay fiestas que se llaman mayordomías o en las bodas, que es donde es tradicional el mole.
Mayordomía
es a festival, uh-huh, muy importante en las pueblos de Oaxaca.
Uh-huh. On festivities like mayordomy or weddings, the mayordomy parties are the hugest, uh-huh, in Oaxaca and Puebla. So we use this type of dishes to be part of the wedding or the celebration. So that's why we made it for special moments.
And where is your town from? Where are you from?
What
part of
Oaxaca.
Mexico?
Oaxaca.
But where is that based on where we are?
My recommend
is
Oaxaca.
Well, she recommends Oaxaca, but it's
está al sur, está entre Puebla, Guerrero, y otro estado, Veracruz.
It's between Veracruz, Guerrero, and Mexico City.
Okay.
So no, it's in the south, south of that part of Mexico City. So they also have a cost.
More?
The most famous coast here in Mexico, actually, or more popular nowadays, is Huatulco. It's there in Oaxaca.
Para hacer enchiladas, no sé si han probado las enchiladas enmoladas.
Have you ever tried the enchiladas?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You can use this type of moles also to make some enmoladas. We call them enmoladas because we are using a mole.
Nos sobra mole, entonces podemos hacer unas enchiladas. O sea, comemos mole y al otro día hacemos enchiladas o enmoladas. Ajá, del mole que nos ha sobrado.
Yeah,
exactly. Y para eso sí necesitamos agregar un poquito más de fondo, de verduras o de pollo, chicken broth, uh-huh, para hacerlo un poquito más suelto el mole.
We have to add the chicken broth.
Yeah, to thin it out.
Thin it out, uh-huh, to make it more softer and more liquid.
Yeah.
So those preparations, some enchiladas or enmoladas.
Right.
That ones are just similar as the tacos, but we put all the sauce.
Well, now what's the official name of this? What do we call this that we just made? Can you say that again? Got it.